Hello guys, it's me Hyperknight here, and I am just testing out this new YouTube capture app since I can't really upload my regular videos from the phone, so, you know, just staring at a door. This is just a test, so you have no need to worry.